Yay! It works. Look at all these awesome cookies. America. 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 It's all about America.
Can you take a picture of me?
What? I take a picture of you? Take a picture of this mess. Take a picture of this mess, fool. Ugh. Oh, the fly strip stuck. It's stuck on itself. It's counterproductive. Oh my god. Ah, it's gonna stick me. Holy crap. Alright, I'm leaving it alone. Oh. Nature sucks today. Got horrible nature stuff. Oh. Yes. Shameless plug. Ring and Wise. They're so cheap. It's ridiculous. Alright, cool. Oh, God, what are you? I don't want to get the camera wet. I'm gonna get hit by a stray raindrop. Right in the lens. Horrible. Oh. It makes me dizzy. I hate that effect. Oh, I'm dizzy now. It's so sad.
Dreams.
What?
Dreams.
What?
Dreams.
Playing chair spinny spinny. Spinny spinny with the chair. Whee! Camera flip. Yeah. This is what we do now. We spin chairs that are broken, and we're on our devices. It's great. It's great.
Whoa.
We're back. Back. We're vlogging here. Vlogging here. Here comes the Rebecca with the chips. She brings the chips. She brings the chips. Whoa. Oh yeah. Safety first. Safety first. I put seatbelt on. Yeah. Safety is our number one priority. Welcome to Hydraulic Quest Channel, where safety is number one priority.
We don't want to harm
hydraulic but we crush things dangerously with a hydraulic press. Don't try this at home. Please don't put your wiener in the press. That's not okay. It just presses things like fruits and freaking Play-Doh things. Now I don't know what all this is. I guess when I see that sign, waterproof planks, it's like I feel like it's just a bunch of people that are outside in the rain and raincoats just planking. We're waterproof, guys. Waterproof plank? No. Oh, that was a stretch.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'll forgive him.
That was a big stretch. Edion! Oh, yeah.
Right.
Yeah. It sucks out here. It's just rain everywhere. Oh, don't need rain on the lens. Stop that, nature. I'm trying to rain on my lens. Go ahead. Taking a drive. Very nice. What?
How much income is making you, you know?
Ah, yes. False advertising. You'll lose plenty of money. Truth be known, nobody likes Steak and Shake anymore. Your burgers are tiny.
Emily knows.
Yeah, your burgers are tiny and your fries just leave me wanting more every time. Just like...
How large is
it? And they don't taste good without cheese on them. If you're giving me fries that don't taste good without something else on it, then you're doing it wrong. It's just not a pleasant thing. And you go in there, and I can eat like four of those burgers in one setting, probably. I always leave. I never feel full when I leave. And I don't give you enough food. Probably because it's so cheap. In a whole lot of places, you can go and get a whole meal for $5. You get that $4.99
too. Is that why you're on your
parking lot? Huh? Oh, yeah. Sorry, I threw up in your parking lot. Don't worry, it wasn't your food. I just have a horrible gag reflex. I'm pregnant. Yeah, it's like that. It's whatever. Whatever.
Can we get a video, Dad?
What?
Can we get a video?
No. That's a Texas Roadhouse where I broke a bunch of glasses and they never paid me because the amount that I broke was worth more than my paycheck. So, first day on the job. Great memories. Show up, break stuff, and leave. That's my mom. Show up, break stuff. Yeah. I can't even remember where I went after that, I think. Ended up at Shoney's or something like that. Damon's. Remember Damon's? Who remembers Damon's? I don't know if that was a national thing.
Yeah.
Well, I just wanted to video while we're coming through here because I was gonna record the one of the only known racks that's still in existence in Lancaster, Ohio, where I'm from. Used to be nice.
Now it's a shit.
I kid Lancaster. It's got a bad drug problem down here, you know? The solution is build another jail, not a treatment facility. To help people, you know, let's spend our money on a jail and not a rehab that can help people get off drugs. We'll just lock them up. That's a great solution. That's great. Either way, more racks to come. It's a giant eagle. Look at the eagle. Corral of the Golden Variety. And then I've always been on the fence about this. I've always called this place Laos. Laos. And then the apostrophe. Not needed. I don't know. Because it's almost like it says lo is. Like that's how they're trying to say it. Because that's what the apostrophe S is supposed to be. Like a is at the end. So I don't know. It's never made any sense to me. Laos. I'd rather shop at a place where the name makes more sense. Like a depot for your home. Right? They're just being obvious about it. We gotta guess what you got at Laos over here.
No, you worked for him?
I used to work for him, but that was pretty nice, but apparently I'm naive and a bunch of tools got stolen while I was on the sales floor, and I didn't know. I was busy trying to help people. I didn't realize I was head of security as well. Over here trying to stop all the crackheads from stealing the power tools. Yeah. I don't know.
Dude.
I didn't realize that, you know, you hired me to sell tools to people and patrol the area at the same time. I thought we had cameras for that, you know? I thought that's what the guy upstairs in the little office was supposed to be doing. That's what it is. I like this camera. What? What?
Jimmy John.
Oh. Marcos has made their way to Lancaster.
Marcos Pizza.
How conceited of you to name it after yourself, Marco. I don't believe you. I'm not going to start up a pizza place and call it, hey, it's Joe's. It's my pizza. Eat it. You better like it. You better like it. Bleh. Man, we gotta get to this Rax. Rax on Rax on Rax. Are you jealous, Pittsburgh Dad? We're getting Rax. Well, we're not getting Rax. I mean, I know it's a lot, but we're driving by it. If that accounts for anything. So you know. Look, Comfort Dental used to be a TJ's. Can you tell? Even the same sign. It's like, oh. And another red light. It's actually a decent McDonald's. It used to be a old rundown crappy McDonald's. I didn't even see it. I can't even see that it's a McDonald's. Whatever. But we're just doing this McDonald's, or we're doing this Rax thing for real. We gotta see it. Lancaster Police! Put your hands up! No, honestly, they don't get much action down here, so these dudes are just itching to mess somebody up. You give them one opportunity.
Hey, Mama.
What?
Can you go to the place and give me a drink? Because I'm
thirsty. You want a drink? You want a drink of my energy drink? No, I'm just joking. ADD child, don't give him energy drink. Lord. No. We're about 25 minutes away. Yeah, I'm sorry. Driving takes forever.
Chips.
Mama got chips. What chips?
Cheddar and sour cream.
Wine. Yeah, what he said. Wow, you need a haircut. Oh my god.
For Jesus' way, church.
Yeah. They made what used to be Arthur Treacher's into a experimental restaurant, which didn't stick around, and now is a Charlie's. Wings and cheese steaks. I can't say I'm against that. They're moving up. They were in the mall. Now they got their own spot. So far as I can remember, that's really just been a mall thing. Yeah. That's really the only place to see Charlie. Yeah.
When we get up here, I'll get you a drink.
Right. I just remember. Yes, look at our new jail facility that we built instead of trying to help people. And the funny part is they built it on land that's next to a river that they were told that wasn't even like suitable to build on, and they still did it anyway. So now they got like cracks in the floor, like brand new concrete poured, it's all cracked up now. It's like, come on. Yeah. Well, they had it in the Eagle Gazette. And I was able to read it online until they got stingy and started making people pay for it.
Yeah.
I hate when that happens. It's like, give it to me for free. You want me to read your stuff? Let me have it.
Emma, what day is it?
Friday.
I know.
Every time I come through here, I'm like, oh, that would be so good right now.
Hey, Mom, the old Diamond Jimbo's. Oh, man, I remember the apartments above this place were just absolute trash. It was like the worst people lived there. Absolute garbage. I seen some things. Some stuff.
That's cool studio, but it's closed. We have to wait until it's morning.
Beautiful historic downtown Lancaster.
Emory.
Lovely.
The camera.
Definitely a haunted building. Anyway. I like this downtown area down here. You know, this would be cool to live right around here and just walk down to the gazebo and just chill out, you know. They got a fountain down here. It's really beautiful. Maybe we'll get stopped at a red light and we can see it.
That light will turn red once.
I don't know. Once you get right in the intersection, it's like, it's how it works. Yeah. Beautiful downtown fountain.
They do farmers markets
down here, and they have the Lancaster Festival, which is probably going on right now. And I have never seen so many Lancaster police in one particular area ever. What's going on? It's crazy. Coming up over the hill. Ooh, nice little mural. Hometown heroes. We're coming up on the Rax, I swear to God. They were trying to, there was something to do with that house right there. They tried to give it away in some kind of contest over the radio. And the lady couldn't afford to pay the property taxes on it, so they couldn't give it to her. So they wound up like just trying to sell it on the regular. But yeah, some weird thing. Used to be a tattoo shop. Vinegars, man. I don't know if you're from here, but that place has been open since I can remember. Like, that drive-thru has always been there. It's always been able to stay open. It's wild. I also, maybe...
Hey, look, here's the Donato.
No, we won't say that. Donato's! Go away. And here we are. The only existing open racks that I know of in the area in existence.
I only got $15 an hour.
Look at that. Yeah, I know, they're hiring at $15 an hour still too. Look at that. Racks still need people. Go and work for racks, people. CBD? Y'all want some CBD? Yeah, I don't know if the tablet noise in the background was a huge deal. I had to turn it down at one point. It's so loud. It's so loud, YouTube's. Oh, Ben Ben. You see the cameras? Say hi to the camera.
Baba.
What? We need.
We need, bro. I'm a banana.
Are you? Are
no.
you really?
No.
Are you a potato?
No.
I'm a potato.
Yeah.
Emily.
What?
Are you a potato?
No.
What are you? Are you a banana? Are
what?
You a fruity pebble?
No.
No? Okay.
No, I am a potato.
I am not a potato. I identify as a...
You're made out of fry.
Human bag of meat. That's really all we really are. Just bags of meat wandering around. Living and breathing on a flying rock. Out in the middle of the cosmos.
How long have you been doing the video?
I don't know, but I'm trying to do it a lot because I like doing it, apparently. So, yay! And I'm a goofy personality, from what I hear. I am pretty goofy most of the time. It's kind of irritating.
You are goofy all the time.
Oh, okay. I'm goofy all the time, according to popular opinion. We're on our way to deliver cookies for a bake sale help out some cheerleaders.
Yeah. So they can have
that are in need of some funds. So my wife baked cookies for them that are very entertaining. Here they are. Here's the cookie. You paint them yourself. You have little paint brushes in there. To paint with. Pretty cool. I like the idea. Not a bad concept. It seems to be a hit amongst the kids. I guess that's all it takes, you know. Pinterest, bro. Pinterest, it's everywhere.
I'm a bun. Hey, Dad, do you know what I am?
What
I'm
you?
A bun.
You're a potato.
No, I'm a bun.
Yeah, you're a potato.
I'm a bun. I'm a bun. I'm a potato.
Still on the road. Still on the road. Rolling into beautiful, historic Bremen, Ohio. Home to oil derricks, where they used to have an oil boom in this town. And, you know, it's charming, it's quaint. People still live there. It's a nice, quiet spot. Will you run into someone named Jedediah? Or something similar while you're here? It's totally possible. There's a lot of Amish here. And we might see one of their houses as we're coming through. Not trying to dog on the Amish. Some of y'all got a funny smell. Just throwing it out there. I said it. I know y'all got water. You can make some homemade soap. You just came from the pig pen. You know you stink. Come on, man. Shower yourself.
I'm doing math, so I can say
internet ads.
Hello,
hello.
Hello.
Hello. Yeah. Yeah. Bremenheimer. Overschmidt. Fields of Green. And don't forget, Dollar General. They're everywhere. Can't escape their grasp. I mean, this is in the middle of nowhere, practically. But they got a Dollar General. But here's the funny thing, they won't let them build it inside the city limits. I can guarantee that this is outside of the village limits. Yeah, because the corporation sign is right here. So they were like, oh, haha, we'll just build right outside of the village. We tricked you, didn't we? Dorks. Bremen. Bremen. I know it's Bremen. I'm from here. I hear somebody say Bremen, I'm gonna smack you. Don't you say Bremen. It's Bremen. We're gonna drop off these beautiful cookies. I gotta stop doing that thing with my lip. I feel like I do like a sneer when I talk. Do you ever notice that? My upper lip kind of does this thing. Oh, thank you very much. Thank you very much. I'm Elvis, apparently. Thank you. Well, go get me a pancake, put some bacon and ketchup on there. Yeah, that's Elvis style. Welcome to Bremen, where we just literally work on our truck anywhere. America, keep going straight. I want to see my dad's place. Make a left over here. Going down through the alleyway. Dude, they used to have rose bushes all up and down through here when I was growing up. I wrecked my bike at least twice and went straight into them. Like, they were right here on the alleyway, coming all the way through. I have to show too many times. Make a right here. Let's see what she's talking about with this garage. So if I gotta come down here and motivate this man to fix his stuff, then I will. A Miata hiding in there. Look at you guys. Sat for this red thing. Oh, I got a little garden there.
What is this?
This is my old house. This is where I used to live with my dad. God, that tree got huge. That thing was so tiny. Oh my God. Now I see what she's talking about. You got a tree problem. Yeah, but I mean, that garage looked like it's about to fall over. Yeah. To the right, to the right. Oh. There used to be a girl that lived in that house that Ryan was sweet on. Keep on straight. He used to stand outside our window and play music. Joe Blystone for governor. He's gonna get him like Donald Trump did. He's gonna get him in the sticks. Get him liking him in the rural areas. Because you know, ain't nobody going to vote for nobody named Joe Blystone that lives in a city. Come on.
That's right.
Straight.
Are you making a video, Dad?
No. I lied. I am. Anyway. This is a cool little country road, though. Always nice to have a little church. Little Amish family. I believe those are Mennonites that live back there. It's their house that's pretty modern. Old Bremen Road. Here's another little Amish household. I don't know if it's zoomed in very well, but it's too late.
Puppies.
Yeah.
Puppy bills are.
But I just love this road because of this straight stretch right here. When I was learning how to drive and I started driving on my own, but you better believe I was speeding up through here. Doing about 80, 90 miles an hour on the straight stretch. Then you turn this corner and there's another one.
I think this is where your grandpa and grandma brought me.
Probably, because they didn't like driving on the main road. So he was always a side road person. He was always a back roads guy. This just takes you up and around, and it eventually leads you to the main road anyway. So it's like, I like it. It's a nice little cruise. There's no horses. There's no horses in the field. Oh, but turn that down, will you please? Will you turn the volume down? You don't see this anywhere, but that is like a beautiful view. And I think they put a golf course back there, like all through all those hills and stuff. Yeah, here's part of it. Maybe this is the golf course. Ah, it is a golf course. That's pretty cool.
Golf.
I want to get a hole in one. Pumpkin vine golf course.
Pumpkin vine.
Pumpkin vine. Pumpkin line. Driving. This is a stretch for content. I always like this area through here. North Burn. Keep going right around the corner. They got a cool setup back there. If you go left, it would take you towards Lancaster, and we don't want to go through there. Well, we have to, but not voluntarily. Taco Tuesday. Oh yeah, baby, Taco Tuesday. Eat them tacos, girl.
Talk about it.
Nature. So nature-y. Well, classic. I just like to come through here. I haven't been down this road in forever. Old cemetery. Oh, I forgot we're in Trump territory.
Oh my god, it's about to explode!
Well, be careful. What? Oh, we got some tractor action.
Oh, look, look, look.
Oh, tractor!
Tractor action.
Left.
Yes.
Left.
Left. To the left.
Explodes.
Let's see if it explodes.
If she hasn't, then she's silly. She's supposed to. I wouldn't check to her. Yeah. What'd you say?
Yeah.
What'd you say?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. All of Jack jacking it up.
Here, when I made 7.15.
$7.15 was the going rate back then. I felt like when I had my first actual job as a construction job and I was making $10 an hour, I thought I was making all the money in the world. That ain't enough.
It wasn't enough.
I know, right? I got like my own built-in dash cam now, but the pink cricket. Local restaurant. It's a place where you go. Try to go left. We're not going left. We're about to pass the racks again. Racks on racks on racks.
Good ice cream van?
They're hiring people. $15 an hour to work at the only Rax that's open that I know of. Whoa, we're upside down for a moment. I would work there still. You pay me $15 an hour, that's decent. But what are the managers making? That's the case. Because that's the spot I need to be at. I'm not just making sandwiches. We'll run the place. We'll run that place, Rex. We'll run that place. For real. No, Pittsburgh Dad, where you at? We go to Rax together. For real. Rax. Rax at us? Oh yeah, we're merging. And you're turning. Maybe if we knew sooner, it might have been next. Rax on, Rax on, Rax. I love these houses down here.
What if white people got out and started recording what they were doing with white people?
World Star! World Star! No, I don't know. Should always film the police, though. They even think that they need to be filmed themselves, so that tells you something. Accountability wise.
They were probably speeding.
Probably. It's kind of hard to speed on a hill, though. Yeah, oh no. That's what it is. It is what it is, people. He's right there. That's perfect. Hello. Oh, hello. Hello, ice cream girl. I can't believe they made that into a Mexican restaurant. That blows my mind. Absolutely blows my mind. You wouldn't look at that building and think Mexican restaurant. You know what I mean? It's like, why would you do that? So like somebody's jamming. Good lord. Thank you. it. That ice cream.
It's a smiley face.
Ew, weird.
Goodbye. I didn't smell it. Daddy.
What?
My ice cream.
Hang on. Oh, that's weird. You're so weird. What weirdo. Something so weird. And the way you say ice cream does not sound like ice cream.
Mine has a mohawk.
Hey,
can I see your ice cream?
It doesn't sound like the same ice cream.
Ice cream?
It looks like a mountain.
What is this?
What is
jack
it?
Jack.
How do you say that?
Jack Jack.
What do you call it?
What is it called?
A Jack Jack.
Emily.
Ice cream?
What is this, Logan?
Say ice cream.
Jack Jack.
They never do it when you want them.
It's Jack Jack. Got hair on it.
If it's like, if it's, oh. And we're back home. Boy. Just took a little road trip, you know, to see some family. Oh, you know, crazy. I do that's what we do. Come on, bud. Get on up here. Oh. Up. Up. Oi. Good lord. I feel like a sauna in here, man. For real. We're gonna need to let your tablet charge, bro. You're gonna leave your tablet charging. Hurry, hurry. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Get your booty down here. We need to change your booty. Lay it on down there, mister. Ow, my foot. Oh. Hey. Just changing a diaper here. Oh. Whoa, what did I do? Did I throw your pants? Hey.
What?
Will you give me those pants? Can you reach them? Can you reach them? Hang on, I got you, I got you. Planets, you got Saturn on there, and you got some asteroids on there.
No.
Hey, give me them pants. Don't touch it. Don't touch it. Give me your shorts right there, bud. Right, can I have them? Can you hand them here, please? Thank you. Get your legs in your shorts. It's time to pop up. Oh, show everybody your booty. Sit in Martha's chair. Yeah. Hang on, I didn't tell you to get up yet. Yeah, it's in the car still, probably. Kerplop. Hold right now, partner. You can get up in that feeding chair there.
I
you can get your daily nutrition. Hang on now. You got it? Good? Okay. Hang on there, partner. We'll get you in the chair here, right? We'll hook you up so you can receive some nutrition. I'm gonna turn on some sweet, sweet YouTube videos for you. Does that sound like a plan, man?
Oh.
We're supposed to have some crazy weather. Are you ready? Are you ready? I was born ready. Oh God. I hit the door. I wasn't ready for the door. What are you doing with Ben Ben's tablet? Huh? Busted. Yeah? What did you do, bud? There. Little goober. Yeah? Turn on his lamp. You don't need that big light. Ah, we've mastered turning on lamps, I see. Whoa.
Is that filming?
Maybe. On me.
He's making a video.
I'm filming me. Because I'm interesting. Oh, God. I'll get some cool looking clouds. Because this weather is supposed to be hairy. I'm not supposed to do that. Sorry, that's my AC. It's loud. Yeah. This thing doesn't zoom in very well. Just the way that is forming right now. Get my lens wet. Oh God. Wind up lose my internet line because of the freaking weather. I do have a lot of trees, so I get worried when stuff like this happens. Worried that I'm gonna have a tree fall in my house. Cut them down, you say? Very expensive, that is. So, not an option. Not currently. Not currently. It's a sketchy cloud right now. Get a big view of my forehead. It's huge. Yeah. Yeah. Michael.
I like that.
Every dad during a thunderstorm. Woo! Ooh, it's nice and hot out, yeah. Nice and hot out here. You know you like it hot.
Oh! There's a kitty cat. Meow! 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 Run, kitty cat!
Oh no, don't get hit by a car! Oh. The kitty cat is okay. Don't worry. I feel too vulnerable. I need cover. Surrounded by trees. I like that. Let's hope it doesn't get too crazy, people. Because, yeah. I don't know if it translates on here. It doesn't look like it does, but everything is so yellow. It just looks yellow. So odd. It just looks like it has like a yellow tint to it. It's the weirdest thing. I don't even know if you can tell. We're just waiting on some storms, man. Waiting on some storms. Yeah. Oh yeah, it's locked. Yay. Oh. Air. Air, beautiful air. Well, I think that's where we're gonna call it a day. You know? This was fun. Oh god, what did I just do with my eyes? That was the weirdest thing. It's a fun little experiment. I'm gonna try to edit this together, and it'll be a cool little first vlog that I'm gonna try to do every day, because my life is interesting to me anyway, and it might be interesting to other people. Who knows? Oh, it's at least funny, right? So thank you for joining us for the inaugural Joe Vlogs session here. I can't get the camera right. Oh my god, whatever. I'm trying to look at you and talk to you. But yeah, thanks for coming. Bye.